What's up, guys? My name is LJ. Welcome back to my channel, my streaming service, wherever you're watching from. I have something very important to talk about, and that has to do with negativity in my chat and negativity in my community. It's something that has happened that I never thought would happen at this moment because, one, I am a small streamer. I do not have that many followers, but everyone knows who is in my stream that we are a family, we are together, we love to talk about everything that we're doing, everything that's going on in our lives. That's great, that's wonderful. A viewer decided to attack another streamer, and that was not great. They decided to reveal personal information about that streamer, and information that they somehow got a hold of, and it was just, they posted it in my name. Like, this is for you. No, it is not for me. That was your own decision, your own selfish reason to attack that person. Do not ever feel like you have to do something for me. If I am being attacked by another streamer or another YouTuber, do not retaliate. I will figure it out. Let me handle it. Having viewers, having somebody else in the chat talking about it constantly, or having somebody attack another streamer is not what my channel is about. That is not the kind of support that I want to give. That is not the kind of actions that I will tolerate in my stream. You do this, you decide to attack somebody on my stream or attack somebody else. Doesn't matter if it's a YouTuber, doesn't matter if it's a streamer, doesn't matter if it's somebody's grandma. You will be banned. Here's why. One, you have gone against the one code of my streaming platform that I put across everywhere. Positivity. Two, you are attacking this person for your own selfish reasons, not for me. That has nothing to do with me. I did not ask you to do it. I did not tell you to do it. You did it on your own free will. And it's just, I cannot, it's just something that I don't really like at all. Like, why would you do this? Why would you hurt somebody else for your own, like, selfish reason, thinking that I was okay with it, putting my name on it, thinking that I would be okay with it, when you know everything that I stand for, when you know everything that my stream stands for? You who have done this are banned for life from my stream, and whoever attack another streamer, another YouTuber, are also going to be banned from my platforms, all platforms. Now, you're might thinking, hey, you know, that's too much. No, that is not, because that is not the sort of vibe that I put out for my community. This community is a positive community. We're small, we're a family, we know about each other's lives. And, like, I understand that you like watching me, you feel like you need to stand up for me. Please don't feel like you have to do anything for me. This is all just for me to be a part of a family. This is all for me to be a part of a community. That's why I started streaming, was to create a community that is positive and that people feel like they can talk about their feelings, they can talk about what's going on in their lives, and it's not a place for you to start wars with somebody else. So starting now, anyone who decides to start a war with another streamer, post anything about them negatively on anywhere, and you put it in my name, I will ban you. It doesn't matter who started what. It doesn't matter what the issue is. It doesn't matter if you know his side, my side, her side, my side, whoever. Do not ever post anything in my name that is that negative. Ever. You will be banned from every platform that I stream on. And I am sad that I have to do this. I'm sad and upset that I've had to do this, and that if I've ever made that come across, that you have to do something for me, I am sorry and I apologize now, because you do not. This is just a community for us to hang out, to be friends, to have fun, to play games together. That's all that is. It is not a place for you to start being negative, for you to start wars with other people. Just don't do it. I hate that I have to make this video. I hate that I have to put my foot down and tell everyone no, because it has finally happened, and it has happened too soon for me to... too soon. It's like, it's just too soon for me. So, like, again, just don't feel like you have to do anything like that for me. You do not ever have to do that for me. You want to donate to this channel? That's great. Wonderful. You want to send stars? Great. That's wonderful. You want to, you know, become a sponsor and buy stuff from my wish list? Great. You're helping support me. That is amazing. That is wonderful. But do not feel like you have to do anything else for me. You do not feel like you have to bring somebody else down because they have hurt me. Don't ever do that, please. And this is just such a serious video that I don't want it to be too long. I don't want it to be, you know, get to the point where it's like very upsetting. So I'm gonna leave this video here. Thank you so much for everyone who has supported me so far. I love every single one of you. Thank you, Giants, and I hope everyone does have a better day. And don't forget to make good life choices. Bye-bye.